Defiance, and the girl with the dragon tattoo. Oh, he's also James Bond. Please welcome Daniel Craig. You as James Bond, I think the greatest Bond. I think you're the greatest Bond.
Thank you.
I remember the first time Casino Royale at the end, it said, you know, James Bond will return. I went, it'd be better.
Oh, thank you very much.
I would see another Daniel Craig James Bond movie in a minute.
Right.
Now, you've been reported to have accepted the role of James Bond again in the New York Times back in July. They said that you are going to be the next James Bond, and people have been asking about it all day.
Yes, they have.
I've been doing interviews.
Yeah. I've been quite cagey about it. I've been doing interviews all day, and people have been asking me, and I think I've been rather coy, but I kind of felt like, you know, sort of, if I was going to sort of speak the truth, I should speak the truth to you. You should.
Daniel Craig, we could use some good news here. Daniel Craig, will you return as James Bond?
Yes.
How long have you been holding out for us, Daniel Craig?
It's been a couple of months, and we've been discussing it, and we've just been trying to sort of figure things out. But I always wanted to. I needed a break.
You said at an interview after you finished Spectre, "Mister, I always wanted to." Somebody asked you if you wanted to be Bond. You said, "I'd rather slash my wrists than play James Bond again."
I can't believe you've got that written down
there. Of course. I have a terrible memory. People have to write things down for me. So there was a time when you didn't want to be the next James Bond.
Look, there's no point in making excuses about it, but it was 2 days after I finished shooting the last movie.
Sure.
I went straight into an interview and someone said, "Would you do another one?"
Oh, okay.
And I went, "No." And instead of saying something, you know, with style and grace, I gave a really stupid answer.
What does that mean? I think it kind of means
you sort of pay someone a compliment and then you just sort of twist a knife in at the end.
Oh, okay. Mm. Oh, okay. I know that. Mm. Like kind of a hostile friendliness.
A hostile friendliness.
Like, you know what?